up 35-3 on New Mexico State. And, you know, that's sort of what you're supposed to do in these games. In Florida, the exact opposite.
Tied at 28 against a 4-5 team from the FCS. And here goes Montrell Washington. He skipped through the defenders, and he's taking it all the way. The Bulldogs are back in front. Montrell Washington